Have you ever wondered what hell looks like and wanted to recreate it for friends or family or for yourself? Here's the list of ingredients you'll need. Around 10 to 12 pasta sheets, a lot of shredded cheese, marinara sauce, 6 different kinds of cooked meat, including one you love, excluding hamburger, one that is expensive, one that you hate, ground up hamburger, prime rib, and one meat that doesn't belong with the other 5. Begin by following any lasagna recipe to make it 7 layers, but put the ingredients in this order with each layer. The ground up hamburger will be on the bottom. The 6th level will be the meat that doesn't belong, which is most likely chicken. The meat that you hate the most is on the 5th level. The 4th level will be prime rib. The 3rd level will have the expensive meat, which is mostly crab or lobster, or possibly wagyu. The 2nd level will be the meat you love the most. And finally, the top level will be a really creamy mix of marinara sauce and cheese. Now make sure that all the cheese is melted and cooked in a 400 degree oven. Once it's finished and you can begin to serve yourself a plate, remember that Garfield hates Mondays. Enjoy.